like the Holy Ghost. Yeah. Caked up and rocked you to sleep at night like the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Caked up and threw you like the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
But all hell is breaking loose around you.
Yeah.
The Holy Ghost will put a hole in your heart.
Why are you calling me good? Jesus said.
Praise the Lord. Now, some ignorant spies are still.
Praise the Lord. Say, see, Jesus, he didn't even consider himself good.
That ain't what he said. Praise the Lord. He was doing a play on words. He wanted to see if this man really knew what he was talking about. He said, why do you call me good? Read.
There is none good but one.
There's none good but one.
That is?
God. Now, praise the Lord, you ain't got to go there tonight, but if you go to the 10th chapter in man, St. John, he says, I am the good shepherd. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Hallelujah. So now, praise the Lord, either he's God or he ain't God. Right. Are you listening to what I'm telling you about? Uh-huh. Praise the Lord, he said, why are you calling me good? There's none good but one, and that's God. Read, son.
Now, know the commandment.
He said, you know the commandment.
Do not commit adultery.
Don't commit adultery.
Do not kill.
Don't kill.
Do not steal.
Don't steal.
Do not bear false
witness. Don't lie.
Defraud not.
Good God Almighty, don't bear false witness. Defraud not. Don't steal. Read.
Honor thy father and mother.
Honor thy father and mother. You know, America got that jacked up. They honored the mother, but they forget about the father. Praise the Lord, but God didn't split it up. He said, honor your father and your mother. When a papa was a rolling stone, honor your father and your mother.
Amen.
My dad never been a lot of debt. That's still your debt.
Amen.
And if you dishonor him, you're breaking the word of God.
Amen.
He won't never in my life. He was a drunk. He was a crackhead. I don't care. Praise the Lord, he's still your dad.
Amen.
And if you ever come face to face with him, you got to honor him or die and go to hell.
Right.
Hey, listen to what I'm telling you, man.
Amen.
You honor your father and your mother. Read it.
And he answered and said unto him.
Now, this guy, he was a smart cook. Yes, sir. You ever met folks you can't tell them nothing?
Amen.
Amen. Right. You ever met folks
Amen.
You
can't
tell Mm-hmm. You go to try and tell them something, they know it before you can hear it.
Yeah.
Oh, I know all about that, praise the Lord. You know so much, why you ain't doing nothing about it? Ain't that right, praise the Lord?
Man.
Praise the God, he said, praise the Lord, glory to God, do these things, hallelujah to God. And the young cookie said, praise the Lord, all these things, what?
I observed from my youth.
I've observed them since I was really young. I did it since I was a child. I was born in church. Mama took me to church. I know about, you know, you got a lot of folk, they're religious, but they ain't right.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
A lot of folk, they're religious, but they ain't right.
Amen.
They know, amen, enough of the Bible to get them in trouble, praise the Lord. Amen, but not enough to ever really be saved.
Amen.
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 I said, thank God.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I said, thank God.
Amen.
God don't want you religious.
No.
God wants you to be right.
Amen.
God don't want you to be just a church goer. God wants you to be right.
Amen.
Ain't that right?
Amen.
Now when you stand before God, that just the fact that you went to church ain't going to be enough to save.
Amen.
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 I said, thank God.
Amen.
Just the fact that you did good deeds ain't going to be enough to save.
Amen.
I said, thank God. Praise the Lord.
Praise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He said, all these things.
He really lied if he didn't do it.
Because the truth of the matter is, nobody can keep the law.
Uh-huh.
In and of itself.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Hallelujah. You're born in sin.
Amen.
And shaping in iniquity.
Uh-huh.
Amen.
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 Praise the Lord. Y'all don't believe it. That little beautiful face is born lying.
Amen.
Mm. Look at what they drool on you. And smile and laugh and look for them. That's all. Amen. You have to do just what she did, praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah, man. Amen. My child, you pretty. The Bible says if you don't beat your child, you don't love them, praise the Lord.
Amen.
I said the Bible says if you don't beat them, you don't love them.
That's right.
The Bible says if you beat them, they ain't gonna die.
Amen.
Amen. You're saving your soul. Amen.
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 Most of our parents didn't give us the benefit of a beating. We thank for
Amen.
In this generation, timeout don't work. Timeout is just a place.
That's it.
Amen. They're pulling it down.
Amen.
Children are born alive.
Yes.
You don't believe it?
Right.
Yeah, fact, they're going to be in trouble for doing something.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. stop praying and fasting, don't work on that. Sit up in the prayer line, let the pastor pray for them. Amen. And I can lay my hands on them all the way. Amen. And they fall on the floor and start sliding like a snake. But you know that ain't going to do it. Praise God.
Listen.
How